その名を聞けば世界中のセレブが知っている都市伝説のようなサロンが実在した。
In this room, you couldn't buy your win. You couldn't buy me, and you couldn't buy a seat at the table. I'm Molly Bloom. Do you know about me?
オリンピック目前のトップアスリートから26歳にしてセレブだけの高額ポーカーの経営者へ。
I was the biggest game runner in the world.
しかし、
Hands in the air!
But that's when the government raided my game and took all of my money, assuming all of it was made illegally, which it wasn't. Are you taking me on as a client?
Movie stars, athletes, billionaires, that's just the tip of the iceberg.
I'm hoping you'll accept this as temporary collateral.
And authentic money. But where would I find people with a lot of money who didn't know how to spend it and liked to be around celebrities? People wanted to say they played with them. Why do you play?
I like destroying lives.
We hand over the hard drives.
Careers will be ruined.
Why are you in this alone? Where are the people you're protecting by not telling the whole story?
全てを失った女の。
Why does a young woman who at 22 has a gold-plated resume, why does she run poker games?
想像を超える逆転劇が始まる。
You know what makes you feel okay about losing? Winning.
モリーズゲーム。